Dear KPTS, yesterday evening someone called me to do a survey about KPTS and to remind me it's time to renew. I happily agreed to renew but must wait a couple of months. I believe that a show I watched late one night may have saved my life. I'm not one to think of suicide, and believe me, if I was, I'd have been dead long ago. I raised my four children pretty much on my own with the help of the state of Kansas. My daughter Melissa, age 26, is so special and loved. She has severe asthma and allergies, and her highest developmental age is 10 and a half years. She's not capable of caring for her son, and so I do. I believe that I'm my grandson's best chance, but I'm not well. My body is turning traitor and will not allow me to work. I can barely keep up with the care of my daughter and her son, and we don't have it as bad as some folks, but we live on less than $1,300 a month with no help except medical cards from the state. As I mentioned before, I have trouble sleeping, and in the 90s, you aired a presentation of Yanni at the Acropolis. I've always been a diehard hard rock fan, but Yanni's music touched my soul, and I listen every single night to help me sleep. I've been told I wiggle my foot to the beat. One way I can help other children is to help public television. I can't usually afford much, but what I can is just a drop in the bucket compared to what I alone get from public TV. Thanks so much. In the light for freedom and peace, Laura Self.
How are you?
Pretty good.
Good. Well, I have something for you. These are tickets to Yanni concert coming up. Two tickets to the Yanni concert. We wanted to give those to you because I know how big of a fan you are. You're welcome.
Thank you so much. I'm just tickled pink.
Well,
this is like a dream come true. I hadn't even thought that I'd be able to do this.